Prince Lothric is in your hands. so.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this iron. Ashen one.
'Tis what needs. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, Ashen one. Speak. Then.
Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee. Prisoners both, kept to link the fire.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities, and I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal. There you are. As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. Oh, and one that resonates with the dark. Yes, well suited to me. Very well, if this is your wish. I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. Do stay safe.
Ah, there I am. Ah, you found a tome in the catacombs. This spell is akin to chaos. It may even serve as a link to Izalith, home of pyromancies. Do not be gone for long.